Instagram is not responding or keep crashing. Hi guys, it's Mikran from Tech Basics. Hope you guys all are fine. Today I'll be guiding you how to fix Instagram app not responding problem. So without any delay, let's get started. There are some methods that can help fix this problem. Restart your phone. Sometimes a simple restart can resolve many software related issues. Turn off your phone, wait for a few seconds and turn it back on. Clear Instagram cache and data. Go to your phone settings, find the app or application section. Locate the app or you can search it in the address bar. Click on storage use and then clear its cache and data. This can sometimes resolve issue related to corrupted cache files or conflicting data. Update the Instagram. Make sure the app that's causing trouble is up to date. Open the Google Play Store, search for Instagram app, and if there's an update available, install it. Reinstall the Instagram app. If the problem persists, try uninstalling and reinstalling it from the Play Store. This can help fix any corrupted installation files. Check for device storage. Ensure that your phone has enough storage space available. If your device storage is nearly full, it can cause app to malfunction. Factory reset. This is a more drastic step that should be used as a last resort. Performing a factory reset will erase all the data on your phone, so make sure to back up important information before proceeding. You can usually find the option to factory reset in your phone setting menu. By following this step, your problem will be fixed. If you liked our video, press the thumbs up and share button. Also hit the subscribe button for more tutorials.